excited you are to hire students of ISBR?
Pretty much, actually. In fact, I came here without any expectation, to be very honest. But when I came here, I had like a couple of, I think I've taken them 3 or 4 interviews, and the students are very excited. Yeah, I'm looking forward to hiring to at least minimum 3 to 4 interns. Let's see how it goes.
In what way do you think internship plays a role for students' employability?
I think before stepping out into the real life situation of a job or a career as such, internship gives the students a very basic idea, but a great learning experience as to what exactly is the industry they are stepping into, how the real work time scenario is going to be, what are the kind of people they are going to be dealing with. It's a very different experience. And even when you look at least the culture in Bangalore of internship, the kind of companies who hire interns, they make the interns do very, very hard work, like extremely hard work. I don't think any intern has had an easy life in an internship. The point of internship is they are rigored and they are, you know, given a good enough punishment sort of a work, which I think prepares them for the very best in the future, so that when the situations are easier in the future, they're like, okay, this is something I've dealt with initially, so now it's not a big deal for me. So that way, I think internship provides a great learning opportunity for them. Also, for people who are not very sure that this is the industry or this is the sector I want to make my career in, internship also gives them a very, very good clarity in terms of, you know, this is how the real life is going to be. After doing the internship, they can figure out that, yes, this is what I would like to pursue in the future, or no, this is definitely not my cup of tea. So that sort of clarity is what I think internship brings in, at least to a student's life.
What are your expectations from students during internship?
I think the first thing which I will be looking at working with these set of interns is primarily how willing are they to learn, how fast are they adaptive to the situation that they are being put into, especially considering Perinov is a startup. Every day the work is changing. We do not have set job descriptions even for the core team members. So forget about being interns. So there is no set agenda for the 45-day period that they are going to be working with us. So every day is a new battle to fight. Every day is a new day to win. So I think the most important thing is how willing are the interns to learn, how adaptive are they to the changes, how fast it is responsiveness, and of course, how hardworking are they to, you know, get used to the whole thing and yet keep at it.
Okay, what do you think how internship program can be made more experiential from company's perspective?
I think what would be nice on the college's parts would be if they are very clear with the job description from the companies itself, that this is the job for which the interns are required, and if that is very well in advance mentioned to the students, you know, so that they also have a clarity that yes, this is what I would want to do or this is what I would not want to do. So I think what the college can do is inform the interns and get that list very clearly out, that these are the candidates who have these particular skills which are required and is important, and this is the job profile, and therefore this is the match for the job profile. So that sort of a sorting at one level, if the companies or if the colleges do it in the round one, then for us as companies to come and recruit, it becomes much more easier. Like life gets a lot
easier. I would like to know, what do you think, what students should look for in an internship?
I think firstly, students should be very clear on which field are they looking to intern in, and make a pointer sort of a thing, that what are they wanting to learn in that internship. Once that is very clear with them, then they should be looking at the different companies which can offer them that learning process. More than, of course, money is also a factor. That is also important. Being a student in Bangalore, I know how tough life is on an everyday basis to survive here. All the expenses required. So money, of course, is important. But more than that, I think they should be looking at how the experience is going to help them in the wherever they are planning to work, or if they are trying to do a startup of their own, how they can utilize this learning experience and apply it elsewhere in the future. So that, I think, should be the only criteria for the students to be looking out for an internship.
Yes, I'm sure you have showed your intent to hire students based on their performance, and I hope you will get the best ones that you are looking for.
Yes.
Anything further you would like to add?
No, I think, yeah, it's going good, and let's see. I'm looking forward to a set of interviews and getting a few good ones out of there.
Pleasure interacting with you, Raj.
Thank you. Same.
Thank you.